Okay, here comes my first orthographic one. I see a big letter D. I see from the front. From the top, I see that. The right side, I see that. I'm going to move that over one. It just looks a little funny being that far over. And if I were to see hidden lines, see one there. And there. Okay, so now my next one looks very much the same, but it's got a little piece cut off, so I think I'm going to copy all that stuff. See a line comes out. And it cuts across the middle. This one's a little bit weird. There we go. Now it turns into a J. Here we go. I got all three of them done. I can turn the grid off if I want now. Got the D shape, the C shape, and the J shape. And I have the top views, and I have the right side views. That's ready to save.